lot of other levels of history going on here, a lot of different circles coming together tonight. I want to start with talking about, make sure everybody knows about 227 Duffield and what this history is. Because we fought Bloomberg and won. He wanted to destroy this property, and we said no. We said it had a valuable history, and so they spent $500,000 to get this report done by this firm that they use to do whatever they want to do. They always get the answers that they want, and they were wrong. We were right. We have history on our side. We have truth on our side, and they let us go. They let the property stand through the help. I've always mentioned my friend Jim Driscoll over here. So they hired this firm that they hired. Doesn't know about 19th century abolitionist history. Actually, very few people know about this subject in Brooklyn. So they